I originally came to Australia to do oil and gas, but thinking about my career future, I thought I needed a field that had a broader prospect. So searching, I found Challenger. So when I came here, it was really great. I'm currently in the top quarter of my training. So my training is primarily 2 years training. So I've done the first year and the first semester into the second year. I have a fully functional international office that are very committed. They go out of their way to provide all the necessary assistance to students, the international students, and to give you all the necessary support and try to set you up properly and, you know, give you all the guidance on what you should do, how you should go about things. The lecturers are very friendly. You know, you can interact with them and they try to provide you all the help. Then if you have an idea, there is a platform for you to discuss it, and then they provide whatever support that they can to ensuring that you actually get to work on your idea and see what the result then provides an opportunity for everybody to learn. My immediate goal is to do a postgraduate in instrumentation engineering. Then afterwards, it's my dream to actually have a company. I want to be an entrepreneur, you know, have a company that go out there, try to provide solution to people in industry corporations.